Today, we cut down 3 large ash trees at our Fountainville, PA farm that graced our farmhouse with many years of shade and protection. The reason we decided to remove these 3 trees was primarily because they are ash trees. Ash trees are suffering in our area from a borer infestation called the emerald ash borer. This is a serious threat and pest to ash trees. All ash trees are susceptible to this borer that are native to the United States. Ash trees are going to suffer tremendous dieback from the emerald ash borer. And in a 2 to 4 year period, the trees will decline and finally succumb to the borer. The borers have small, distinctive, D-shaped exit holes in the outer bark of the branches and trunks. The adults are roughly 3/8 to 5/8 inch long with metallic green wings and a coppery red and purple abdomen. They may be present in the months of May through early September, but are most common in June and July. We felt it was best to get rid of these trees before they became infected. We know that here in Bucks County, there are major outbreaks of the emerald ash borer that occur within a couple of miles of our farm. Rather than have the trees slowly decline and die and watch their demise, we decided to act to remove them, and we will replace these trees with other shade trees that will be resistant to the emerald ash borer. I made these photographs and pictures of the takedown of these trees to show you how they were removed. We had to bring in a large crane and a crew that was trained and properly licensed to remove these trees. We hope you enjoy the pictures of the removal of the tree to see how this was done. And if you do need trees or shrubs, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329. Thank you.